So, Mr. President, good evening po. Representing the Philippine Genome Center. So, kung maalala ninyo, Mr. President, last December 26 pumunta kami dito. At doon po natin sinimulan yung ating genomic biosurveillance. At mabuti naman po, kasi the equipment as well as the people were in place, and that was also the result. That was also the reason why we were able to detect the alpha variant. Ngayon naman po, kailangan naman nating i-detect itong Omicron if ever it has entered the country. So far po, Mr. President, we have already done about 18,000 whole genome sequences. And binalikan po natin yung ating database, wala pa po tayo nakita ni isang Omicron. So going forward po, Mr. President, I think we need to backtrack samples from early November, and then going forward, all other samples coming in to the Philippines, yung mga positives nating mga samples sa airport, as well as at different places in the Philippines, kung mapaipadala sa amin, at we can do a more intense sequencing. At dahil naman po sa tulong ng DBM at DOH, we were able to expand our genomic biosurveillance capability, and probably, Mr. President, by next month, we will be ready to do sequencing in Visayas and Mindanao po.